What's up, everybody? Dr. Peeves here. Today we are at Cradle's Rest to go visit Serpent's Path, where you can get a water glyph, which is different than the river glyph. So let's get going. I did break out the full ancient ward because these archers and everything can be kind of annoying. Also, two bosses in the area, the Judge of Sin and the Judge of Purity. But take this time while we're running our way to get there to hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't, and leave me a comment on maybe something that you want to see covered in the future. Water glyph is, of course, used for, you know, rune glass, and it's a rune glass of freezing and energizing. And we'll get this off mark. And basically, the area that it is in stretches from the top of this mountain all the way to about the bottom there. And it can be in chests and critters that you kill. I'm gonna take this chance to grab this camp. Not the cactus, but that's fine. Don't forget mining these guys, you can get them as well. I have no idea why that popped up, but battle Mr. Judge of Purity. Archer. Finally. I wanted that bag, but looks like I'm getting the chest. Just behind the obelisk. There we go. Got us a water glyph. Yay, yay, yay. here and say hello to the Judge of Sin. Thing. Oh, big chest in the area. We'll go. Get a good slam. Get the white ball with the hammer. Get on him. Maybe you have a group or something when you're not busy killing the enemies. The oasis over there is a pretty good place to farm. There's woodwood, weirdwood, ironwood, and moat, silk, I believe maybe some wire fiber as well. Anyway, this has been Dr. Peebs here at the Serpent's Path, where you can get the water glyph. I hope y'all all have a great day, and I will catch you next time. Peace.